Hey guys, it's Krontos the Hedgehog, and today we've got a brand new video today, and this is Sonic Legacy Issue 1. This is the official dub, and this is made by Sonic Paradox, and I saw this, it's been sitting in my reaction checklist playlist, which you guys can't see, but it's only available to me, so we're going to be reacting to this. Yeah, let's just get right into it. I'm actually quite excited.
South Island, 1991 AG. People all over the world come to visit the island for its beautiful green hills, marble-carved ruins, and chili dogs.
Hey, thanks for stopping by. See you around. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Whoa! Ha! Gotcha! Not a pepper out of place.
It's very Sonic Adventure-like.
Thanks for the help, stranger, but you'll still need a fee if you want to keep those.
Yeah, Scrooge. Line here's... Wait, where's my wallet?
Hey, Chili Boy!
Hmm?
Looking for this? I might be interested in handing it over if you play a little game with me. You can call me Tempest. What's your name?
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog, disliker of thieves. Now give that back!
Rude! I wasn't done talking!
I think Dolphin Girl is having the hots for Sonic the Hedgehog.
I'll show you, fish girl!
Dolphins are mammals, you dummy! You're too slow!
You know, now I'm more in the mood for sushi than chili dogs.
Come on, don't be like that. What would you say to a little proposal?
I'm good. My love is for adventure.
You know what I mean. I saw those moves you had earlier, and I know you're going easy on me. So what about that wager? Show me your real speed in the race, and the loser pays for lunch.
You have any idea who you're dealing with? If it's a race you want, then it's a race you're gonna get.
So, the first one to pass through those twin mountains is the winner. Simple enough, right?
Sounds good to me.
Hey, pal, keep those warm for us. We'll be back in a jiffy.
You got it, boss.
Get a room.
So cocky. That's good. I like that character.
On your mark, get set.
Try not to drop your wallet this time. You don't want to be caught without it when this is done.
We'll see about that. Whoa, he's actually pretty fast in the water. Might be tougher than I thought.
Like you're having a little trouble up there. Do you want me to take it down a notch?
Not on your life. Thanks for the idea. I guess this just is not your day. Yeah, that was lame. That's better. As long as I take the high road, I won't have to worry about getting my feet wet. And what do we have here? No idea where these things come from, but I won't complain.
That dial, because this is some prime airtime.
Huh? What the?
Ah!
guess we're going to have to put this on hold?
Yeah, I hate to leave business unfinished, but I gotta check that out. That doesn't look like any army I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh! Are they really trying to bomb this place?
It's more like they're dropping something off. Well, I guess I should...
Bit strange. I don't even know what they're trying to do.
Hey! I'm coming too!
What are...
those...
motorbugs.
Yeah, but who makes silly robots with googly eyes?
Oh, come on, Sonic, you witnessed that before. How do you act like you don't know them?
Sure, but what?
Sonic, look out!
What did I do?
I don't think it was you. Those flying bots must be scouts.
Looks like they're sounding an alarm. So much for these ladybug robots being ladylike.
What?
These robots have animals inside of them?
Yes, Sonic! You've seen this before!
No worries. We'll bust all these rust buckets apart. That's all of them. Not looking forward to cleaning this mess up later.
I say we find whoever's behind this and put them to work on it.
You mean the same one who put this here?
What is that thing?
No idea. Kinda looks like some kind of container.
There's more animals in there?
Not for long, there isn't. Hang on, little dudes. I'll bust you out.
Not so fast!
Okay, first, how dare you? And second... is that a kid?
I'm not a kid! I am the Great Omelette! Youthful genius!
The thing is, this character, the main villain of the story, is based off on a character that was upside down. I think it was the third boss in Flying Battery where Eggman was upside down, and people thought that was a girl.
So is your dad like Mr.
I think I saw something on an amino about that. I see what it is. There's a new ship afloat.
I'm a good girl and give me a bigger wrecking ball.
A bigger wrecking ball?
Bigger than this!
Alright, I asked for that one.
You think? Do you have a game plan for this?
Can't say fighting angry little girls was on the schedule today. I suppose the heroic thing to do would be to not hurt.
Sonic!
Huh, that actually didn't hurt.
You're lucky this is only a training ball. Just wait until my papa gives me the real deal. Don't forget, you're dealing with the tag team. Tag team? More like 2-for-1 special.
That's right, kid. Take the bait.
When I'm through with you, there won't be enough to fill a tuna can!
Too bad for you. Your tuna is certified dolphin free. Mind if I cut in?
She's all yours.
Stupid bull! Stupid rat! Just wait till I...
Ooh, Sonic, you're brutal.
So...
New toy?
Fancy toy. Didn't that kid say her dad was working on something? Now, betting being a diabolical villain doesn't skip a generation.
It looks like he's going
towards the other side of the island.
Of course he is.
Hmm? What's that?
That's rumbling.
That rat must have weakened the ground with that stupid ball. We gotta juice out of here.
Oh, no. Sonic!
Good.
Oh, so they've fallen down there.
It seems that Sonic has still ended up with more than he bargained for with his vacation. New faces, both friend and foe, bring along with them a new adventure. Never fear the fall, dear readers.
Oh, what a reference to another song. That's good.
Never fear the fall.
The next issue of Sonic Legacy.
Well, that was good. Well, Sonic Legacy. Quite good. I enjoy that. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.